women be the main ones pushing for monogamy. And then when a bitch get in a relationship, you don't understand, by asking this man to not fuck nobody else, by asking this man to not call nobody else, by asking this man to not look at another woman for none of his wants and needs as far as male to female, you are then saying, I'ma be whatever you need me to be, nigga, because I don't want, but y'all don't understand that. Y'all just think that's how it's supposed to be, because that's what the media and the movies and your mammy and them taught you. That, like, that's what y'all think. Y'all, like, truth be told, if up front a bitch told you, these are all the things you're going to have to do, girl, in order to lock this nigga in like you want to, half of y'all wouldn't even want the nigga after that. But you never sit down to actually really consider, what does it take to be fucking Ray Ray's girlfriend? What does it take to be Michael's wife? Like, what type of demons do this nigga really got? What type of sex drive do he really got if he left every other bitch alone and only fucks with me? What type of things will he want out of me? Y'all be one a nigga that's rich and a freak and got a great personality, but it's low-key, don't talk to nobody, but is a people person, but it's like, y'all want all this shit. And girl, if you actually had to entertain that nigga nonstop by yourself, bitch, you be a circus monkey. The way you would have to suck dick on Tuesday, swing from the ceiling fan on Thursday, be a fucking stripper on Friday because the nigga like pole dancing on the weekends. Like, the way you'd have to cook on Sunday, turn around on Monday, and like y'all don't even know the half. And y'all be so quick to want a nigga to just lock in on you. Do you even have enough going on for you to be a person everything?